So my research has been mainly on unconventional superconductivity, especially in cases where you could use the exotic properties of superconductors to develop new technologies such as quantum computers and electronic devices with zero energy loss. Well, the reason I like this research is because it's a very fun and unique platform to study complex and exotic quantum phenomena. Usually, when we want to see any quantum behavior, we need to go to small systems that are no more than a few atoms in size. So as objects get larger, all their quantum characteristics get blurred out and you can't see them anymore, and objects behave like ordinary daily objects around you. Superconductors, however, are the exception to this rule, and they can preserve their quantum nature regardless of their size. And that makes them a very powerful tool to study quantum mechanics, because you can get very creative in designing your own experiments. Well, perhaps the most unexpected thing for me was when I found out that our research has actual real applications even in near future, because up until that point, I assumed whatever we do is fundamental science that will help us understand nature better. But it turns out that it actually has a lot of potential in developing supercomputers, very powerful computers that will consume very little energy. Well, probably the biggest challenge of my research is trying to keep a somewhat normal routine, because I enjoy working late and I tend to overdo it. So before I know it, usually it's the morning and everybody's back and there's no time to rest anymore. So the biggest challenge for me is probably knowing when to go home.